Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America.
The primary purpose of an engine cooling system is to keep temperatures under control. However, these systems are often challenged by the fact that they use mostly water as a base for coolants. Consequences of using a water-based coolant include low boiling points, excessive vapor, the corrosion of engine components, and the highly toxic nature of ethylene glycol-based coolants. Although we've come to expect that engines and cooling systems will eventually fail us, coolants offered by companies like Evans Cooling Systems are proving an ability to offset all these challenges.
Engines need to last longer, as do all the components of the engine cooling system, while operating more efficiently and improving fuel economy. Our Evans waterless non-corrosive coolants will do that and lead to vehicles with failure-free lifetime cooling systems. Those lifetime cooling systems will ultimately save individuals, companies, fleets, and the U.S. untold billions of dollars.
Jack Evans is the inventor of Evans Waterless Engine Coolant. What's unique about his coolant is that it's the only kind to not contain any water, allowing it to cool engines no matter how high the load without ever needing to be replaced.
According to industry sources, 40% of engine maintenance problems are due to cooling system failures. That's because the boiling point of water serves as the point of failure to those systems. Water vapor clings to the surface of the engine and continues to build, forming an insulating barrier, and as temperatures continue to rise, that vapor barrier causes detonation within the cylinder.
Evans waterless coolants have boiling points much higher than conventional coolants, and therefore never accumulate vapor pockets which cause overheating. The coolant can accommodate more severe temperature as the boiling point is 170 degrees higher than the operating temperature of the engine.
Evans non-aqueous coolants do completely eliminate all the problems that normally occur with water-based coolants. Evans coolants operate at a lower, safer pressure, avoid corrosion, eliminate overheating, and keep metal temperatures under control.
As opposed to water-based coolants that have to be changed periodically, Evans coolants last forever, never requiring a change, chemical testing, nor adjustment of anti-corrosion additives. This not only saves on cost to replace coolant, pumps, radiators, and hoses, it also reduces the disposal of coolant as a hazardous waste. Furthermore, because Evans coolant is essentially non-toxic, its use could potentially eliminate the release of deadly poison responsible for the deaths of hundreds of people as well as tens of thousands of animals and pets.
Increases in federal emission standards for vehicles challenge the automotive industry to lower fuel consumption and the disposal of fluids. Evans coolants last the life of the engine, eliminating the need for periodic disposal. It also reduces emissions by decreasing fuel use. Our coolants can drop the levels of CO2 and reduce emissions of diesel trucks by as much as 8 to 9%.
Even though the job of a coolant is, of course, to cool the engine, Evans coolant is capable of improving fuel economy as well. As great as the benefits of Evans coolants are, they're not exclusive to cars and trucks. The same benefits come in any form of internal combustion engine, whether it be locomotives, airplanes, or forklifts, or any high heat producing equipment such as lasers and CAT scanners.
Evans Cooling Systems is always looking to the future to improve the technology of thermal heat transfer fluids, the cooling industry, and our product line of unique coolants and cooling products. Our research, development, and patenting of coolant improvements, for example, increasing heat transfer by suspending nanoparticles in coolants, is ongoing, and we believe the possibilities are endless.